Hello, I'm Tyler Bishop, and this is Ezoic Academy. Welcome to Ezoic Academy. Today, I'm going to show you how to complete WordPress integration once you've selected Site Speed as your module. So now I'm in my dashboard after signing up. I've selected Site Speed as the module that I'd like to use with Ezoic. I click Continue. And it tells me that my first step is to integrate my site. There are multiple integration options for me that include name servers, WordPress plugin, and code snippet. Today, I'm going to focus on integrating via WordPress. The instructions are within the module, but what you can do is go directly to your WordPress site. You can search Ezoic after you've clicked on Add New Plugin on your Plugins menu, and click to install now. Once it's installed, you'll need to activate the Ezoic plugin. If you've already logged into Ezoic, the plugin will begin integration. Otherwise, you'll be prompted to quickly log into your Ezoic account. On the plugin screen, you can come down here and you can log into Ezoic if you've not logged in before. Otherwise, you can navigate to settings. Once in settings, the integration status will show directly inside of your WordPress admin screen. You can recheck this over time after you've logged in to ensure that you're truly connected to Ezoic. You can also go into advanced settings and verify an SSL if you're using Ezoic to implement HTTPS or an SSL certificate on your website. Now I can go back to my integration page and select Integration Completed. Once I've completed integration, I can then navigate to where it tells me to turn on Site Speed. Once I'm in this screen, I can select which devices that I would like to use Site Speed on. I can choose desktop, mobile, or tablet. If I'm integrated via another method, I may need to click on Install the Caching App. It is unavailable, though, via the WordPress plugin integration option. To turn on Site Speed, just click Turn On and begin your free trial. You will get a screen that shows you that you have actually turned on the Site Speed app. And now you can configure it according to your preferences. We always recommend the recommended setting. This is the one that we found will deliver most sites a 80 plus page speed insight score, even on mobile. Once you click Next, you must preview your site to ensure that everything with the app is allowing your site to work properly. You can now scroll down and you'll see that you've created a version of your site that you can preview. Click on Preview. Once you've previewed your site and you've ensured that all ads and all other material on your site look as expected, all you have to do now is click on Activate and confirm the activation of the Site Speed Accelerator. From here, you can clear your cache and begin testing Site Speed and Page Speed Insights to see how much faster your site is now.